is the skeleton of the human body, and today we are going to learn about the skeletal system. Now this is the skeletal system, which is mainly distributed in the four parts. First one is skull. All can repeat. First one is
skull.
Then backbone.
Backbone.
Then ribcage.
Ribcage.
And then limbs.
Limbs.
There are two types of limbs.